video. But as you know from me and my YouTubing, my wife left me. She hasn't contacted me at all. She said she didn't want nothing to do with me. She wanted to forget me. Hey, kitty kitty. Well, yesterday out of the blue, she calls my phone from a private number. You know, I don't do private numbers. But something said, you know, that could be my wife. So I got Sandy to answer the phone. And it was on speaker. And all I could say is, Krista? That was her. Now she wants to work things out after 6 months. 5 and a half, whatever. I don't know what to do. I want to go for her because it's always about wax. But if she can take my soul, my heart, chew on it, and spit it out, not even like, eat it for nurturing. And fucking stop all over that shit after she got done taking up shit on it. Once, what makes me think this won't go again. I don't know, since Krista left, got heavy into the needle and drugs, shooting up, cooking dope. She wants us to go to the Teen Challenge program.
Later.
Huh? Later.
Later.
That was child molester Paul. He's alright. Yeah. It's your program. It's what I was gonna do originally after I met her. And I had to walk from the motel to my church. I called her up, told her I was gonna do it. She started talking to me. And called her up from the program before I signed all the way in, and she said, "Don't do it, because it'd be a year without being able to talk to me." And this is where I am today.